That's it. They can see the whole thing.
You know, in here with no crowd, you can just hear the contact, and that was good communication from Wayne Barnes.
That's a bit like AFL there. James L. Hughes and Conor Murray there to get up, but look at that hit from Gary Ringrose. Great technique, lines him up. You know, Peter Manny just coming in at the side there, not allowed. Good call, but Wales really, you know, with that pump fake from Tipperick getting the edge, you know, tightening Ireland up in the middle of the field, they look quite dangerous.
I think very interesting. Ken Owens is in back so far.